happy Diwali. As you all know, Diwali is a big religious festival of Hindu, and this festival is celebrated everywhere in India. Today, Lakshmi, Saraswati, and Ganesh worship. This festival is celebrated up to 5 days. Dhanteras to Bhai Dooj. We, the students of Delhi Public School, Jagdalpur, are celebrating this festival through virtual assembly due to COVID-19, and the participants' names are Bearing by Pranjal, Light by G. Ananya, Thought by Abhay Biju, Amazing Fact by Trisha, Poem by Jay Jasvita, Speech by Rudra Pratap, Awareness by Priyam, History of Diwali Celebration by M. Vaibhav, Song by Bhagyashri, by Vaswati Swan. Thank you. Happy Diwali. Safe Diwali.
Namaste. Happy Diwali to dear principal ma'am, loving teachers, and all my dear friends. Om Mahalakshmi cha Vidmahi Vishnu Patnai cha Dhimahi Tanno Lakshmi Prachodayat. This is Mahalakshmi Gayatri Mantra. This gives prosperity and happiness. I wish everyone to be happy and wealthy. Thank you.
Namaskar. My name is Abhay Biju. I study in class 14, DPS Jagdalpur. Today's thought of the day is, light the lamp of wisdom, dispel the darkness of ignorance. Thank you. Happy Diwali to all.
Morning to everyone. My name is Grishan Amdale from class 4A, DPS Jagdalpur. Today I am going to tell about some amazing facts. So let us start. First, a crocodile cannot stick its tongue out. Second, it is physically impossible for pigs to look up in the sky. Third, if you sneeze too hard, you could break your ribs. Fourth, oranges were originally green in color. Fifth, you know Diwali celebrated because the victory was of good over evil. Thank you. Have a nice day. Happy Diwali to all my principal, lovely teachers and friends. Thank you.
My name is Kajashita Rao. I'm studying in class 2. My school name is Delhi Public School. The sweet smell of flowers, colorful colors, children's delights and candies, and God's prayer Diwali is here.
Happy Diwali to respected principal ma'am, motivating teachers and all my dear friends. Today I am standing here to give a speech on history of Diwali. Diwali or Deepavali is India's biggest and most important festival of holiday. It symbolizes the victory of good over evil. Diwali is celebrated 20 days after Lord Rama killed Ravana and rescued Sita from captivity in Lanka. Diwali is celebrated on the return of Lord Rama to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. Thank you.
Good morning all. My name is Priyam Rathor. I am from class 4 DPS Jagdalpur. My topic is awareness of bursting crackers. Diwali is a festival of light. People all burst crackers and across Indians light years and burst crackers. However, bursting cracker is harmful for the environment. Crackers cause noise and sound pollution in a large scale. We should avoid bursting crackers. Instead of bursting crackers, we should make a green and clean Diwali. Happy Green Diwali. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. I am Vaibhav, here to deliver a speech on history of Diwali. The main reason to celebrate Diwali is return of Lord Rama to Ayodhya after defeating Ravana, a asur of Lanka. And there is also a popular custom of Diwali. Here, Lord Vishnu as an avatar of Krishna killed Narakasura, a demon. And some Hindus believe Diwali as a start of New Year. Thank you.
Happy Diwali, all of you. I'm Bhagyashri Sahu from class 4. And today, I will sing a song on Diwali festival. A fest full of lights, rockets raising the flights. Might today are the mighty skies with all the cracking kites. With all the cracking kites. Deepavali, Subh Deepavali. Deepavali, Subh Deepavali. Oh, holy light, shine on us. Oh, holy light, shine on us. May the pure brightness discard all our darkness. Purify our innocent heart to never stray apart. Deepavali, Subh Deepavali. Deepavali, Subh Deepavali.